into Borough Market Town. Borough Market Wi-Fi, sign to the network. Just connected to the Wi-Fi.
Can you take a picture of it with me in front of it?
Yes. Put that nasty thing in your pocket.
Okay.
So here we are in Borough Market, yes, in London, near London Bridge.
How exciting.
First time here. Don't know anything about it. Need some coffee.
Chili hot smoked salmon or classic cold smoked? Lemon juice and rum.
I would take a spicy one. Take
the spicy ones.
Yeah. Do you want something?
Anything else for you, sir?
I was going to say we could share.
We'll share it. Hello there.
Hi, we're together.
Oh. Yeah. It's a bit like where yours was. You're not going to like this. Where's my bagel?
Here. I left some for you because I knew you would say, oh, you ate all of it.
Yeah, I had two bites.
Oh, you did?
That's all I had.
I had about five bites.
Yeah.
She said the coffee's really good here. There's so much to try.
You too.
You should come down here every weekend. Babe.
In front of it. I'm Hobbs Pig.
Yeah, stand in front of this one. I think I'm gonna buy something.
Send me that one. I'm going to send it to Robert. Chicken, it's quail or something. Heavier after this place.
It's just nice to see it.
Look at it. Sorry. Sorry. Look at this. Salt beef salmon.
I love salt beef.
Yeah, let's get a whole. You get both bits. So there's a lot of sandwich. Yeah. This place is huge. Yeah, I'll try a bit of that. Want one?
Yeah.
Just one portion. Look at the little prawns. See, there's mackerel. So those mackerel fillets we have,
they're
quite small. But that's how big a normal mackerel is. Robert wants a present. I'll give him some strange cheese like that. All that.
Okay.
How is this cheese?
Which one is that? Sorry.
There's You Eat Me.
I can try it. It's delicious.
I do like a bit of cheese.
Who doesn't?
Yes. I didn't used to.
Did you really?
When I was a kid, I hated it.
Yeah, I think when you're children, I didn't like Brussels when I was a child, but I love them now.
Oh, I always loved those as a child, and still do.
Brussels sandwich, I love.
That's lovely.
That is nice, isn't it?
Well, I'll have that.
I'll put it in a little bag for you.
Oh, sorry, I've got my bag here.
I could share.
No, you don't have to share.
That's better. I like that one.
I'll have one of those.
The prices are on the day, so just choose which one you want. Do you want me to pop in the bag?
Yeah.
I want some more coffee. A latte. London, we have good Wi-Fi everywhere.
Latte.
Thank you.
That's nice.
Cinnamon buns.
Morning.
Some of these places are popular.
Yes, that one's very popular. Oh, they have, look. You can get a bacon sausage and egg wrap.
That's a lot. I've already tried that.
Yeah.
Remember at the country fair?
Yeah. This ship belonged to Captain Drake.
Really?
Yes.
And who was he?
He was a pirate. Oh. Or a privateer. Or a naval hero, depending on who you believe.
Yeah.
He stole from the Spanish.
He stole from the Spanish?
No, he stole from the Spanish.
Oh, from the Spanish.
While the Spanish were raping South America, Drake attacked, sunk, and pirated the Spanish fleets.
Oh.
So he must have
brought lots of fortune back from this ship that made England rich as well.
Made Queen Elizabeth the First very rich.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I think we could, it's £5.
Yeah, I'm not going on there for £5.